In the previous topic, you saw that certain key activities need to be performed to monitor and manage existing services, applications, and infrastructure. In this topic, you'll learn how Stackdriver can be used for monitoring, logging, error reporting, tracing, and debugging your applications in the cloud. Stackdriver provides powerful monitoring, logging, and diagnostics for applications on Google Cloud Platform. It equips you with insight into the health, performance, and availability of cloud-powered applications, enabling you to find and fix issues faster. Stackdriver gives you access to many different kinds of signals for your infrastructure platforms, virtual machines, containers, middleware, and all your application tiers, including logs, metrics, and traces. It gives you insight into your application's health, performance, and availability, so if issues occur, you can fix them faster. Let's start by looking at Stackdriver Monitoring, a full-stack monitoring service that discovers and monitors cloud resources automatically. Flexible dashboards and rich visualization tools help you identify emerging issues. Anomaly reporting, pattern detection, and exhaustion prediction provide insights into longer-term trends that may require attention. Monitoring provides a single integrated service for metrics, dashboards, uptime monitoring, and alerting. This means that you spend less time maintaining disparate systems. Advanced alerting capabilities, including rate of change, cluster aggregation, and multi-condition policies, help ensure you are notified when critical issues occur while reducing the likelihood of a false positive. Integrated uptime monitoring and health checks ensure quick notification of failures. It's possible to drill down from the alerts dashboard to logs and traces in order to identify the root cause of a problem quickly. Stackdriver Logging is a real-time log management and analysis service. Stackdriver Logging is a fully integrated solution that works seamlessly with Stackdriver Monitoring, Stackdriver Trace, Stackdriver Error Reporting, and Stackdriver Debugger. The integration allows users to navigate between incidents, charts, traces, errors, and logs. This helps users quickly find the root cause of issues in their applications and systems. Logging is built to scale and works well at sub-second ingestion latency, even at terabytes per second. Logging is a fully managed solution that takes away the overhead of deploying or managing a cluster, thus allowing you to focus your energy on innovation and building your product. Logging provides a central place for all your logs. You can also configure Stackdriver to export logs to other systems automatically. Stackdriver Logging allows you to analyze high-volume application and system-level logs in real time. Advanced log analysis can be achieved by combining the power of the Stackdriver suite with the data and analytics products of Google Cloud Platform. For example, you can create powerful real-time metrics from the log data and analyze that log data in real time using a tool like BigQuery. Stackdriver Error Reporting allows you to identify and understand application errors through real-time exception monitoring and alerting. Error reporting also allows you to see your application's top errors in a single dashboard. Real production problems can often be hidden across mountains of data. Stackdriver Error Reporting helps you see problems through the noise by constantly analyzing exceptions and intelligently aggregating them into meaningful groups that are tailored to your programming language or framework. Stackdriver Error Reporting is constantly watching your service and instantly alerts you when a new application error cannot be grouped together with the existing ones. You can directly jump from a notification to the details of a new error. The exception stack trace parser is able to process Go, Java, .NET, Node.js, PHP, Python, and Ruby. You can also use Google client libraries and REST APIs to send errors with Stackdriver Logging. Stackdriver Trace is a distributed tracing system that collects latency data from applications and displays it in the Google Cloud Console. Using Stackdriver Trace, you can inspect detailed latency information for just a single request or with aggregate latency across your entire application. You can quickly find where bottlenecks are occurring and more quickly identify their root causes. Stackdriver Trace continuously gathers and analyzes data from applications to automatically identify changes to an application's performance. These latency distributions are available through the Analysis Reports feature. They can be compared over time or versions, and Stackdriver Trace will automatically generate an alert if it detects a significant shift in an application's latency profile. The language-specific SDKs of Stackdriver Trace can analyze projects running on virtual machines. The Stackdriver Trace SDK is currently available for Java, Node.js, Ruby, and Go. And the Stackdriver Trace API can be used to submit and retrieve trace data from any source or any language. A Zipkin collector is also available, which allows Zipkin tracers to submit data to Stackdriver Trace. Stackdriver Trace works out of the box on many GCP services, including App Engine. Stackdriver Debugger is a feature of Google Cloud that lets you inspect the state of a running application in real time without stopping it or slowing it down. Stackdriver Debugger can be used with production applications. With just a few mouse clicks, you can take a snapshot of your running application state or inject a new logging statement. That snapshot captures the call stack and variables at a specific code location the first time any instance executes that code. The injected log point behaves as if it were part of the deployed code, writing the log messages to the same log stream. Stackdriver Debugger is easier to use when the source code is available to Google Cloud. It knows how to display the correct version of the source code when a version control system, such as Google Cloud Source Repositories, GitHub, Bitbucket, or GitLab are available. Users can easily collaborate with other teammates by sharing their debug sessions. Sharing a debug session in Stackdriver Debugger is as easy as sending the console URL. Stackdriver Debugger is integrated into the existing developer workflows you're familiar with. You can launch Stackdriver Debugger and take snapshots directly from Stackdriver Logging, Error Reporting, Dashboards, Integrated Development Environments, and even the gCloud command line interface. Poorly performing code increases the latency and cost of applications and web services every day. Stackdriver Profiler continuously analyzes the performance of CPU or memory-intensive functions that are executed across your applications. While it's possible to measure code performance in development environments, the results generally don't map well to what's happening in production. Unfortunately, many production profiling techniques either slow down code execution or can only inspect a small subset of the code base. Stackdriver Profiler uses a statistical technique and extremely low-impact instrumentation that runs across all production application instances to provide a complete picture of an application's performance without slowing it down. Stackdriver Profiler allows developers to analyze applications running anywhere, including GCP and other cloud platforms, on-premise or with the support for Java, Go, Node.js, and Python.